Live from ABC 7, this is Eyewitness News.
Clouds are building again tonight as another winter storm is barreling down on Southern California. We'll see when we can expect the first raindrops to fall. Hello and thank you for joining us. You're watching us live right now on ABC 7, ABC7.com, and streaming wherever you are at ABC 7 Los Angeles on the app. I'm Michelle Fisher.
And I'm Joy Rand. This is a special edition of Eyewitness News at 10, right to Alex Cheney. So this is a case of, here we go again, Alex.
Absolutely. Got more rain moving into Southern California. I saw a little bit today, but by tomorrow morning, some serious showers are on the way. So, live, we got up with 7000 HD.